This final perspective provides more details on the technical integration flow. Let's walk through it. A user logs into your multi-tenant SaaS application platform. Your platform contains some Qlik Sense information in an iframe or div tag. The proxy intercepts the request and redirects the user to the authentication module of your SaaS platform. Your platform knows the identity and group membership of the user, and it requests an access ticket for this user. We redirect the user's request back to the proxy, but now with the ticket number appended to the URL. Qlik Sense validates the request and will set a session cookie. Now the authentication is complete, and Qlik Sense will evaluate the security rules and will only present the authorized streams and apps to the user.